Hey guys, it's Kim here. Welcome back to my channel. In today's video, we are going to talk sunscreens. For those of you in the Northern Hemisphere, summer is coming up and it's so important to incorporate sunscreen in your skincare routine. But even if you are in the Southern Hemisphere like me and winter is coming up, it's still important to wear sunscreen whenever you go out. For the first, 27 years of my life, I'm guilty for not really putting on sunscreen. That's because the sunscreen you get in Australia, the smell is so strong. It's super thick, so whenever you apply it on your face, it just feels like you've got a mask on. And then when you put makeup on top, it just doesn't stay and cakes up. So because of that, I just avoided wearing sunscreen for 27 years. And on top of that, I don't burn very easily. In my life, I think I've only been sunburnt like twice. So because I never get sunburned, I just don't think about wearing sunscreen. For the past 2 years, I guess, I've been very serious with my skincare because, well, I am getting older. I'm trying to keep my skin looking youthful. And when I discovered that sunscreen is one of the most important things you need to have in your skincare routine because it really helps with the anti-aging, and people have told me if you don't put sunscreen on, there's just no point even doing your skincare. So after so many people drill that into my head, finally I have been using sunscreen for the past 2 years. I really love Asian skincare, and especially Asian sunscreens. I find that they work so much better. Now, I said before how Australian sunscreens are just really thick, they smell bad, and they always give you that white cast on your face. Asian sunscreens don't do that. So once I discovered this, I've been using them ever since. So in today's video, I'm going to tell you guys the top 10 Korean sunscreens. Of course, there are many other great Korean sunscreens that I won't be mentioning in this video just because it's gonna be way too long, but I narrowed it down to my favorite 10. So hopefully you guys enjoy this video. And let's start. The first sunscreen is the COSRX Aloe Soothing Sun Cream. The COSRX Aloe Soothing Sun Cream combines hydration, SPF 50 sun protection, and aloe leaf extract to keep your skin moisturized even on the hottest day and under direct sunlight. The benefits of this is that it can be used as a daily moisturizing sun cream that provides protection against broad spectrum UV exposure and prevents your skin from drying up. It also prevents photoaging loss of skin elasticity, red spots, and freckles from occurring. This sun cream also soothes sensitive skin and protects against heat and heat rash. It also allows for smooth application and absorbs quickly, leaving no white cast or residue. So this sun cream combines clinical proven ingredients and stable UV blockers to protect the skin from harmful UV rays. The key ingredient is aloe vera leaf extract, which refreshes the skin and protects it against moisture loss and environmental stress. This product is popular as it contains aloe vera extract, which has antioxidant and anti-inflammatory benefits that fully protects your skin. It's recommended to apply every 2 hours when spending extended period of times outdoors. The second sunscreen is the Neogen Daylight Protection Sunscreen SPF 50. This sunscreen is popular as it offers a highly effective defense against everyday life UVA, UVB rays when outdoors and under direct sunlight. The benefits of this sunscreen, it's suitable for all skin types and is actually recommended for people with sensitive skin. It contains a fresh boost of moisture, providing your skin with all-day soothing hydration and smoothness. Its fluid-like consistency allows for a smooth application and absorbs quickly, leaving no white cast or residue or greasy feelings on the skin. It protects your skin from sunburn, premature aging, and hyperpigmentation, and it wears really well under makeup. It also has a nice scent. There's a combination of rose, honey, and raspberry. The rose extracts in this product offers nourishing hydration, so people with dry skin can get an extra boost of hydration, and for people with normal to oily skin, this sunscreen can actually be used as a moisturizer, and it also has some protection on as well. So you can actually skip your moisturizer and jump straight into sunscreen if you have normal to oily skin. It also contains honey extracts, which functions as an anti-inflammatory ingredient that prevents skin damage and provides anti-aging properties. There's also raspberry extracts, which minimizes the redness in the skin. The next sunscreen is a Dear Claire's Soft Airy UV Essence SPF 50. This is a water-based sunscreen that has been specially formulated to protect sensitive skin from harmful UV rays while moisturizing, soothing and brightening skin tone, hence its popularity. The benefits of this sunscreen is that it's suitable for all skin types. It gives a translucent and weightless finish without leaving white cast or the skin feeling greasy. Despite it being a watery essence sunscreen, it is powerful against daily UV rays. It does not irritate the skin and it does not contain any pore clogging ingredients. It protects your skin against UVA and UVB and enhances vitamin effects. It's suitable for use underneath makeup without clumping or caking. The sunscreen contains ingredients that help to brighten, hydrate, and protect your skin. It has Hippophay Rhamnoid Oil, which is sea buckthorn oil, which helps to supply the skin with moisture. Tocopherol, an antioxidant that fights against free radicals found in the skin. Panthenol, that soothes and relieves skin irritations. And niacinamide, which helps to brighten the overall skin tone. It's recommended to apply thoroughly over the face and neck for 15 minutes prior to sun exposure and at the end of your skincare routine. The fourth sunscreen is the Innisfree Intensive Triple Care Sunscreen. The Innisfree Intensive Triple Care Sunscreen is a sebum and water resistant sunscreen that has a SPF 50 plus formula that helps to block UVA and UVB rays. It is popular as it offers brightening and anti-aging skincare with powerful broad spectrum protection. The benefits of the sunscreen, it's a multifunctional sunscreen that has a triple care effect, reduces the appearance of wrinkles, brightens the skin, and shields out sunlight. It protects your skin against the sun by forming a protective layer on the surface of your skin to deflect damaging UV rays. It's non-greasy and leaves your skin feeling really smooth. This tinted sunscreen provides a natural toning effect without stickiness or any white cast. The key ingredients in this sunscreen include sunflower oil and jeju green tea extracts, which keeps the skin feeling moisturized while also soothing the skin and providing protection against environmental stress. It's free from animal ingredients and artificial coloring. Due to its waterproof formula, this sunscreen is great for use during water activities and other outdoor events. The next one is the Misha All Around Safe Block Essence Sun SPF 45. This is a water-resistant and oil-free sunscreen that helps to block out both UVA and UVB rays. The sunscreen is recommended as it comes with a lightweight and non-sticky formula that feels refreshing on your skin. The benefits of this sunscreen is that it's suitable for people with dry or damaged skin. The sunscreen provides long-lasting skin protection that fights against skin damage and signs of aging even in humid conditions, as it has a double-layer UV blocking system. It nourishes and moisturizes the skin while protecting it against environmental stress. It can be used as a base for makeup and it leaves the skin feeling really soft. It's also non-irritating, water-resistant, and sweat-resistant. The key ingredients in the sunscreen includes apricot, lotus, chrysanthemum, and camellia flower extracts, which nourish and moisture the skin, and Thanaka extracts that provides a soothing and cooling effect. Other soothing ingredients contained in this sunscreen essence includes aloe, cucumber, licorice, and witch hazel. To use it, apply a moderate amount to the face, neck, arms, and legs, and the other areas of the body that are exposed to UV rays. Next, we have the Sunbi Me Tree Seeker Mineral 100 Calming Sunscreen. This sunscreen has been tested to be safe to use on those with sensitive skin and it does not cause any skin irritations. Hence, this sunscreen is highly recommended for people looking for a sunscreen with a skin calming effect. The benefits of this sunscreen is that it's suitable for all skin types and this cream aids with three different areas: UV ray protection, whitening and brightening the skin complexion, and reducing wrinkles. It helps to soothe and reinforce the skin's barrier with 10,000 ppm of patented Truseca, which contains tea tree. It absorbs quickly with easy to apply smoothness. This sunscreen protects your skin from photoaging by forming a protection film on the skin's surface, as prolonged exposure to UV rays reduces the resilience and moisture that causes the skin to easily turn rough and age. It tones up your skin with a natural and clear glow without the white cast. The key component to this sunscreen is Sunbi Me's exclusive complex of Truseca, which soothes troubled skin and spots. Truseca consists of four active and core ingredients: mugwort extract for moisturizing, soothing, and clearing the skin, tea tree leaf water for calming and protection of sensitive skin, Centella extract for skin protection from irritation, and Centella powder extract for calming irritations and fortifying the skin's barrier. Next, we have the Puratos Centella Green Level Safe Sun SPF 50. This sunscreen consists of a watery texture that calms and moisturizes the skin without leaving the skin feeling sticky after use. It is free from artificial preservatives and harmful chemicals. This sunscreen is popular as it has been formulated with safe ingredients for all skin types. The benefits of this sunscreen is suitable for all skin types and it has three functions: UV shield, brightening skin, and anti-wrinkles. This mild and lightweight sun cream helps to calm and protect delicate skin against free radical rays without leaving white residues. It is infused with 70% moisturizing agents to keep your skin moisturized and supple and leaves you with moist and healthy skin. It has a refreshing natural lavender scent, but if you prefer not to have any scents, there is an unscented version too. With a combination of over 70% water-based and three essential EWG verified ingredients, Centella Asiatica extract, hyaluronic acid, and tocopherol, this product helps to refresh and soothe the skin, improve skin elasticity, form a protective layer on the skin, moisturize and hydrate the skin, and improve skin wrinkles. These ingredients also help reduce skin stress, which protects against UV rays and harmful environments. It can be used under makeup for a perfect radiant finish. Next, we have the Skin and Lab Free C Sun Lotion SPF 50. This is a hydrating sunscreen that uses a combination of physical and chemical filters to block out UVA and UVB rays. It is popular as it offers a long-lasting effect with no white cast and a fresh matte finish. The benefits of this sunscreen is that it's lightweight without stickiness and supplies vitamin to the skin. The main functions include moisturizing, nourishing, smoothing, and protecting the skin. The sun lotion helps to control sebum, making the skin feel fresh all day long. It protects the skin from sunburn and wrinkles and prevents skin dullness. It consists of hydro-trapping technology which maximizes the moisturizing effect. It's hypoallergenic and it prevents skin photoaging and protects the skin from harmful environments. The main ingredients in this sun lotion include Centella extracts, vitamin C, and vitamin E. Centella extracts helps to calm damaged skin, improve pigmentation and dullness, and prevents skin dryness. Vitamin C helps to brighten the skin and prevent anti-aging, and vitamin E helps to protect damaged skin while decreasing pigmentation. Next, we have the Make Prem UV Defense Me Blu-ray Sun Fluid. This is a milky yet lightweight sunscreen that provides a powerful protection of SPF 50 against both UVA and UVB rays. It's infused with hydrating extract. This product uses EWG green grade ingredients that are safe for sensitive skin and has been tested for irritation, making it suitable for use on the face and body for everyone. The benefits of this sunscreen is that it is smooth and gentle on the skin without leaving a white cast, and this product does not irritate the skin and contains plant-based ingredients to cool and protect the skin from thermal aging as well as UV damage. It helps to strengthen the skin's barrier, leading to healthier skin. It's also hypoallergenic. It's got a long-lasting protection for over 12 hours. This product is formulated with water lily extract, bergamot fruit oil, sage oil, water birch sap, and xylitol to soothe, moisturize skin, and reduce wrinkles. Other ingredients include pennywort extract that strengthens the skin's barrier and restores your skin's elasticity, as well as Nordic berry, which is a patented new ingredient, also known as wild berry extract, that provides antioxidant effects for healthier skin. The best thing about this sunscreen is that it's great value for money because you get a huge bottle. For me, I'm a bit stingy when I apply my sunscreen when I go out because usually the bottles you get are really small, so I try and use the least amount as possible so I can save it for a long time. But with this sunscreen, I don't feel bad at all using a lot because there's so much in there. The last sunscreen I'm going to talk about is the AHC Natural Perfection Double Shield Sun Stick. My friend Hojisara actually introduced me to the sunscreen. We were hanging out in Australia and the UV rays in Australia are super strong. So she told me that this by far has been the best sunscreen for her. She gets sunburned very easily, so she has to keep reapplying sunscreen after a couple of hours. So she told me this one is great because you don't have to put it on your hands or get your hands dirty or anything. You just get the stick and swipe it across your face and that's all you need. She was raving about it for a couple of days and then I just caved in and got it myself. It's a really good sunscreen. It's a refreshing and non-sticky sunscreen that has a powerful spectrum of SPF 50+ that shields the skin from free radicals and other external aggressors. The double shield component of the sunstick helps to protect the skin from UV rays, which is sunlight, and infrared rays, sun heat, at the same time. The benefits of the sunscreen is suitable for people of all ages and for all skin types. It is enriched with naturally derived ingredients, making it suitable for use for people with sensitive skin. This product protects the skin from irritation and aging. It does not leave behind a sticky feeling or shininess, helps to brighten the skin, and provides wrinkle care. It's also very easy to carry around for frequent use. This sunblock contains Photoprotect Complex, which helps to soothe and protect delicate skin. It is also infused with 5 kinds of clean natural water for an instant cooling effect. Freshness, hydration, and deep moisturization. And also there are ingredients such as fruit extracts that help solve various skin concerns by cooling down skin heated by external stresses. The sunscreen is perfect for travel as you can just uncap and apply without needing to squeeze out any product. That is the end of this video. Thank you so much guys for watching. I really hope that it was helpful. Let me know down below what is your favorite sunscreen. And if you guys are interested to check out these products, I have linked them all in the description box below. Sunscreen is a crucial part of your skincare routine, and unfortunately a lot of people leave out. I did as well until I discovered sunscreens that worked for me. Please thumbs up this video if you enjoyed it and subscribe to my channel if you haven't done so yet. Let me know in the comment box down below as well what other videos you want me to make. I've been obsessed with Korean and Japanese skincare recently, and during this whole isolation I've been playing around with a lot of different products. So if you guys want me to review different types of Korean or Japanese skincare, let me know down below and I will work on those videos. Please subscribe to my vlog channel to see what I get up to in my everyday life, and also my gaming channel if you want to check out some Animal Crossing videos. And I will see you guys in the next video. Bye guys!